the dots. Candlestick, they have to roll with their hands up by their ears. Okay? Up here, we're going to straddle. We'll start in the straddle. Hands down, get their hands between their legs if they're standing up. This cartwheel, we want them facing, so righties will face the red wall, lefties will face the yellow wall, I want their stomach facing the pit, okay? And we have a backward waterfall to their feet. This is not, 2 weeks ago we did the kickover. Today we do this from our stomach, not from our feet. That's hard because the mat moves from our feet. Okay? Here is one of three things. It can be a arms up free fall. It can be a jump back. Or it can start from the top for more advanced kids and do a backhand spring down. Okay? Here is whichever one we need. Back bend from the stand. Can be back bend with their feet on. Can be kickover.